Office Ninja, he's gonna get ya.
I know you're here.
Office Ninja, he's gonna get ya. Pull out your trachea. Oh, you betcha.
You done your shit yet?
We have no employee.
Oh, that explains the redhead with the big boobs last week.
What?
Welcome, Jessica.
But I am competing for the senior position against this guy.
And I'm replacing whoever's promoted.
Smart girl. I can see why we hired you.
Really? I thought it was just for my rack.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I gotta show you something.
He already decided?
He's a fine, upstanding young man. Everyone respects him. And he's a born leader.
Ow!
It's the swagger.
Are we talking about the same guy? Oh, my bad. I was too busy moving into the senior coder's office to notice you two little peons.
I suggest you look yourself in the mirror and ask, how can I be more like Jet?
And now he gets to boss us around and we can't do nothing.
What would Ninja do?
All these years, we've been slaving away to a paycheck, and we just shrug every time something happens, and we say it's not our problem. It's time we stop bitching and do something about our situation.
It's epic.